At the same time, the American Army broke with typical procedure and produced a supergun of its own. Known as Little David, this 914-millimeter mortar is still the largest gun ever built in terms of barrel diameter. Little David was designed to penetrate Japanese mainland fortifications with its nearly 2-ton shell. It was test-fired in April of 1945, but because of the development of the atomic bomb, the invasion was canceled, and Little David never saw action. However, the damage caused by this huge gun was still amazing. The average crater was 38 feet wide and over 20 feet deep.
Big guns will continue in a moment here on A&E.